Time to go eat. Looks like we got a sub story over there too. Plenty of sub stories, man. I assume we only play as Kiryu, but I know in other games and shit that he plays multiple people. Buy some of those meals to go, man. So most of my money is fucking buying food, man. I'll buy a few to go and throw in story bits. Let's see what these are all like. Shocking. It's the best. 30, 10, 10, and 30. This one's shit. It's okay. And probably the shotgun. Shotgun and the green onion. Buy a couple more shocking ones. Probably buy from the convenience store as well. Compare. Like AP lost then, man. Whoa, speaking of which, the last time I played this shit today, man. I don't mind being lazy on this shit, on my fate when it's not a vet, but I'd be too lazy. Can miss like, you know, one cycle AP a day or part of a cycle, but not the whole fucking shit and caboodle. Bandages. Yeah. Next time I see a There's one right here.
Kiryu-san.
Cool.
How the fuck do you put that much money into one machine? This guy should get in a gacha, dude. Oh, I'm game. Collector's Edition. I don't know who's good in this. I just played the default. There's a little achievement thing for playing everybody once. Wake up. Uncircled, man. Turn of fate and some sneezing to do here. Smash woman in the fucking ovaries, man. Shit, that was some heavy windup on that one. Let mix up. Soul Man got game. I was about to get fucked, man. Kicks ripped too, man. One, ready, go! The sweet. Ring out. What the fuck? Special ring out stage. KO. So which one of those was the old man, dude? Did you just get like 50 fucking attempts? Fucking bot, man. I assume just square. Oh, I gotta look up some dumb fate shit after this fucking shitty weekly class. Nowhere to do the bones, I don't know where the ghosts are though. Grant. I hate this fucking phone game, dude. This piece of shit real quick. It's only skeletons in this. I wonder where something like that, wow, that actually be used, man. I'm dead. Do me some grappling.
あなたには空腹が足らないわ。
Like, the kicks are just the way to go, man. Everything else is like fucking way short ass range and I'm missing them. Comes up and grabs him, man. I'm done with this shit, man. I assume it stops us eventually, man. Anything, man. Bing, 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 bing. Steady, I guess, is the way to go, man. The AI. That does a lot of damage, man. Once I gotta figure out where to fight ghosts, I can finish this damn mission up. I think I have an extra day on it, but. Get it out of the way now. You bitches remember where to fight ghosts in the story? Hopefully it's Okeanos, man. I'm fake out that is. To look it up. Fun. Oh, someday I'll quit this game. I won't stop the stream doing anything, man. If I don't get Merlin Boyle, I'm quitting. That's it, man. That needs to be the cutoff. My luck let status is a blessing or a curse, man. Ghost. Except the Mount Etna. It's the cheapest. The meme one, dude. We'll see how I feel about it by then. We'll be deep into, like, or be getting into rerun territory, like, hard by then. It's just annoying, like, it gets in the way. I don't want to be somewhat optimal. I don't want to play it if I can't be optimal, so. Yeah, I have fun with it most of the time. We'll see what happens. I'm just glad there's not an event right now. I'm sure as fuck not farming the next one infinitely. Maybe Christmas I'll go ham, but bet your ass in prime time game season I'm not touching Nero more than I got to, man. Especially when it's just like monuments and shit. We'll see what else it gives, but. You hold the block down for like a second and they're at air grabbing your ass, man. Like right there, just hold block. Man, most attacks before I can even fucking do them. How long do we gotta play this fucking game for, dude? Jesus Christ. That's cool, it's in here, but I have like zero experience with it. Grapple did. That kick did more damage than I did that entire fucking time. Hopefully we don't have to play this again for any side quest. It's cool, but I'm gonna say I'm gonna play fighting game. I don't think I wanna play Virtua Fighter that bad. I think once I get the daily quest done in Fate, I'm just done for the day on Fate. I'm good. I need to take as many breaks as I can get outside of events, man. I have all my characters like maxed out outside skills, so. A couple days lost XP or mats isn't a huge deal. Not a couple days, but once or twice a day. Cool, dude. can't defend, I can't fucking attack. Like wait to like run up and then just stop. What am I supposed to expect from an AI, dude? You're ready to see it a lot, dude.
I don't make it a habit to fight the elderly.
That's enough fate. Wait, let me claim my rewards from fate real quick. I'm fucking sick of it. Get the rest of that AP later. Ooh. Just the strats, boys. Yeah, I just set it up every time. Just time it out. I'm sure it'll break in at some point. Bomb. My nose, damn, it's still hurting, man. Shit, dude. Godly. The big pokes, boys. I'll take that, man. How does he fare against the god poke, man? He's faring pretty good, man. Oh, Jeffrey, man. Yeah, the grappler, man. Two grabs, man. Well, hopefully that doesn't last much longer, man. Nice, 2/3 of my health off of fucking like nothing, dude. I don't know how to like punish them on the ground. It's like every time I get knocked down, they get free ass hits on me. I don't get anything because I don't know how to do anything. Yep, well, I just don't really act up like that, but... How long's it been going on? This guy seems like he kicks a little too much ass, man. Wish I could do one grab and fucking almost insta-kill motherfucker, dude. Time this week attacked it up. Oh, okay. Runs in and fucking insta-ducks, man. Just death right off of one hit. Hey dude, all that work and you just got fucking destroyed. These grabs do a lot of damage, man. I don't give a shit how it is in my competitive play, but this fucking AI is like fucking grabs every 2 milliseconds, man. Fuck that. Spin kick, they react to it before it even comes out. Well, not before it comes out, like as soon as it's going, they already have something ready for it. It's just too slow for this guy. Comfy, man. Whatever helps my sleep. She's in here for a little bit. When I was streaming earlier today. When I went and got off, got some food and shit. Grabs you, kills you. Okay. Yeah, I haven't got a chance to listen to it yet. I'm gonna do it when I was all done today. I have it open though. Or I have the Google tab open. I don't know the correct songs to go for, but. About music a little bit. That shit bore me on my mind, dude. Hopefully this is the only time we gotta do this. It's cool, but man, if I wanna play a fighting game for like an hour, dude, I gotta fucking pick up GG or some shit. I don't have nostalgia for Virtua Fighter. I love that these kinds of things are in this, but. I'm just like, fuck, man. I speak astronomy. Alright. Keep an ear out for those. Look at the entire health bar advantage. You're just wrong, man. I could do an instant grab out of shit to do that much fucking damage, man. I don't know how that works. I don't know who Haley Williams is, man. I don't want to quit because I don't know if the guy was the first one or if I have to do the entire thing to beat him. Oh, okay. Cool, dude. This one will go back to the rest of the game. I'm about to just quit and see what happens. If I don't need to do the whole thing for the sub story, then why would I, you know? Sounds like foot fetish people in a nutshell, man. Okay, so you only had to beat him like the first time, man. That was fucking weird.
Cool.
It's like I would love to be good at it, but I don't think that's the game. I'll put some time to get good at it. I don't know if that game's AI is harder, if I'm just sucking dick, or maybe it's got like some legendary silly fucking AI. Well, that's the way of the world, man. People got fetishes, dude. Not for her to say what's weird. It's not my fetish, but. She's got some weird shit going on then. It's not the AI probably, but it's in the combo or the speed. Yeah, I was just going down the list of characters. He knows it's Virtua Fighter, man. Yeah, I think that one's set to normal or some shit. Those machines. Thank you. Seems fun, but... it's a little more taste than I was after at that point. That's real cool, it's in there though. See, now I played Virtua on a bit in the arcade, but I've never touched Virtua Fighter. I think I've only seen like Virtua Fighter 5? Is that even a game? Oh, they're using a lot of side quests, completion lists, which gives you XP of different kinds, and just for fun, money. I mean, you can get equipment, technically. There's reasons to do them. Not 100% at least, there's definitely some reasons. Alright, what's the good shit, my man? Fills you up, but fucking hey, it didn't give you any stuff. These are like the, oh shit, I need an emergency fucking heal food. This milk's okay. Takoyaki is still the way to go, man. I'll just go buy a bunch of these, dude. Good food art. I think that's just a real picture of food, my man. I could be wrong, but I dare say it's a real picture of food. Unless that's what you mean. Yeah, I think it's real food. I mean, it's all based on real shit, and like a lot of these are actual like companies and stuff. Like this right here is like, I've drank this shit before. I mean, I'm sure some of these are cheap a little bit, but. What's the good stuff here? 30, 10, 10, 30, 20, 20. 10, 10, 10. Takoyaki with large octopus. I think the renowned Akashiyaki. The hell I'm reading? Green onion would be okay. I'm sure these will stay good, man. So we're looking to go play darts or something here. September's back. How's this one work? Isn't it for like people who've been gifted subs or some shit? Now continue a gifted subscription for 80% off. Don't need to worry about any of that. Well, now we'll get to see that in every single channel. Don't forget about the sub gifts. How's this dude? Hasn't bathed for a month. No shit. Yeah, I don't think I've ever gotten one from lurking so far, but I mean, I'm not lurking in mass or long periods of time. The most of a stream I've watched lately is Pokemon. Inamizawa. The syndrome. Man, they should find a new career, dude. Later, dude. Well, clever way from Twitch to get people to try to be recurring subs for like long periods of time. First you do gift subs to give people like a taste of being a sub, and then you make it cheap to renew, and then they ooh, I've renewed now, maybe I'll just keep renewing, or some people probably leave it. Whatever. I mean, I guess it works for everybody, man. Seven. I mean, you just see the strategy there, pretty easy. It's kind of funny. This is the biggest I'll ever have gift sub. why not try to get people to re-up at this point? The best time is the same time of year as last year. What the fuck?
Boy.
Everybody's playing the Spidey-Mans? Yeah, should be pretty popular. I'm gonna play it late. I'll probably play it Monday or Tuesday, or I might finish this first. Then I get everybody in the chat telling me what I should do. Supposed to be good though. I mean, I'm looking forward to playing it. It's not gonna be like a exciting game for the stream, I'm sure, but everybody playing it, and it'll be old news in like half a week. I'm Rafe. I wish your, if you could put that on there, like your hunger was sitting on the screen somewhere. What do they want? They haven't told me here, man. I'll take 4. Did Spider-Man come out on PC as well? Let's see, why it wouldn't in this day and age, but... Oh wait, it might be a PS4 exclusive, isn't it?
Yeah, しばらく寝てろ。
Well, that's more like it, man. Jesus Lord. Didn't fucking Kiryu fall for like half of these scams in the first game? A lot less scams in this one. The first one was just full of dumb shit. Like, alright, he didn't fall for a lot of them, but it's just... He gets scammed 1,000 times was kind of like the name of the game on the side quest. Just reads through real quick on the speed. It's absolute dog shit. Got a couple areas we can go real quick. Oh wait, I need to eat some food. Wild Jackson, Buffalo Wangs. There ain't even buffalo wings. There's goddamn chicken, man. Cheat, baby. Kind of stats we're looking for again. 655 and 437 and 999. These guys would probably be worth it. I'm sure they're worth good XP and shit too. Maybe we'll get this next. I feel like this is still the better call though, it's more XP. And this is the most like... cost the most just period. But it's two different things, so... I'll probably have it first. Oh, I get it. I mean, those things, the earlier I get those things, the better they are. Kind of like, why not, you know? Could have took the taxi, man. It's not very far away, though. You get XP when you pay for the or when you drink them XP drinks. Tells me they're not gonna help much, man. It seems like a piece of shit. All he ever meet is his maker, man. Will he ever learn a lesson? Guess he wouldn't need to, man. I'm probably just gonna stay up late tonight, man. I haven't done a stream in a while. A good one. I've already done 8 hours a day, but I'm gonna go get a drink here in a few minutes and we'll continue all Yakuza action. Trusty steel. Damn him. My food really goes down quick. Suck that wink. Politician hires some sturdy muscle. Not very skilled. He can take a hit, man. Even the counselor's a piece of shit. I mean, he seemed like a douche because of his book, but damn. This shit can fucking do something for him. What the fuck? Modded model gun. Hey buddy, here's a fucking gun. I know it's not like a real gun, but it's modded, it probably does a little something real. Finish up the other one and then I'm gonna go out and grab a couple drinks. I'll be good to go. Mushi. Yeah, fuck money. That's why I only gave him a second option, right? What did we just get from the guy? Strength ring? Oh. 14 attack. Stats just keep getting higher, man. I work on battle skills from here. I mean, you'd imagine the stats would get you a little more, though, than the battle skills. Like, oh, damage done by attacks. Like, it's cool. But... can't imagine it's worth more than stats. We'll see. Since the power of finishing hold. Carry master. Reguard would be good, but... I'm trying to save that bit. Like the book is the most useful overall. Save and then I'm gonna go out real quick. Probably like 20 minutes. Thank you guys for watching.